Hey, in this video I will show you how to run Discord custom status 24/7 even if your PC is turned off. Alright, to do that you should register a GitHub account if you don't have it yet. The next one is register Railway account. Find this link in the description. You can just log in using your GitHub. But if you have done this before and you don't have free credits, you should create another GitHub and use it. After you got both accounts, see that you have $5 of free credits, you can use it for hosting some applications. If you have only one simple script like Discord Custom Status Idler, it can work for 2 or 3 months, then you can make another account, or just buy a $5 subscription. Okay, open this GitHub repo. I used it for render but it still works for Railway as well. I have to say it's open source, you can check the source code, but anyway I don't recommend to use your main account. Alright, click fork, then create fork. Now go to Railway, and go to the dashboard. Click new, deploy from GitHub repo. Choose the repository you just forked. Then wait some time. And as you can see, it's completed. After that, go to variables. New variable. Name it as token. And now you have to get your authorization token. Open Discord client, or use browser. Press Ctrl, Shift and I. Go to the network tab. Then click on some chat or server. Find here something like profile, message, ask, science, or other request. This request must have an authorization header. And this is your token. Copy this one and paste it to the Railway variable. Click add, and then make one more variable, name is status. It can be online, idle, or DND, and then create the last variable custom status, and the value is a status you want to show in your profile. Don't forget to click add. After that, click deploy. It can take some time, and then remove the first deployment. Alright, now it's working. As you can see, now I have this custom status, and I can turn off my PC and this status is still showing in my profile. And that's it. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.